A warning for people who live in a Round Rock neighborhood after someone spotted a bobcat walking through a yard there. The Round Rock Ranch Homeowners Association posted these photos on its Facebook page. They say a neighbor told them they saw two big cats at different times on Gaddis School Road. The Homeowners Association is asking neighbors to be careful and keep an eye on children and pets.